There and funny equipment that comes with dating, of course. Cologne, very bizarre kind of thing. I remember my first cologne I ever got when I was like 15. That's the great thing about being 15. You think cologne works. You know what I mean? And you need a lot when you're 15. The first cologne I had was like a glass decanter. It was like the size of a quart of milk. And I went through it in like 3 days. You know what I mean? Just, you know, I'm washing the car with it. You know, I'm thinking the more cologne I have, the more women I get. You know, it's just a basic equation there. You want to like walk by a cactus and have it react to you. You know, a lot of colognes. What do you want? Women, of course, as always, they're better at this. They're very discreet. They put the little perfume on their wrist, which is, you know, I guess in case you slap some guy, he still finds you intriguing. You know, it's kind of like, oh, Chanel. I've changed my mind entirely.